because I've come to the realization that when I do this live, yes, people can hear me live, but video, and I think that is probably why more people aren't more successful from streaming on PlayStation. Mostly streaming PlayStation games to Twitch and YouTube. Let's play audio. LPAs. Okay, we're recording. So yes. I guess we're going to play some FIFA.
And here it is, the last lap of the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time.
It's
Paris Saint-Germain taking on Chelsea.
Yes.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions.
I have no idea.
And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Moving forward effectively. Lukaku in position. Couldn't hit the target. What a wonderful chance that was.
Well, I can't believe he's missed that. That was a really poor effort.
I have not played a football game since, I don't know, maybe was it 2013? I'm trying to think.
And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Antonio. Oh, yes! Goal for Chelsea! It's the opening stage in the final, and it could be massively important for them.
I hate my screen because
let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't have hit that any better.
I see what little bit of funds I do have. Order a universal remote, because that's my simple problem right now.
We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Chelsea throw in here.
What the hell are controls? Oh my goodness. Ah, this sucks. This sucks. This sucks. This sucks. This.
Continues his run. Thiago Silva. Conte has it. Lukaku. Superb block. Has a go. And a goal. I'll tell you what,
fuck,
they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
It doesn't help that I don't have glasses.
Well, just watch this again. It's a really good goal, but it's no surprise, is it? They've been in complete control here.
So 2-0 now.
What the fuck was that?
Well, not the pass he had in mind. That? The end of that for now. They're really pressing their opponents. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
I mean, this is Champions League, so it's close. I'm more of a Premier League person. But that's mostly because I get it with Peacock.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Lukaku. A danger here as he runs at them. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Neymar. Mbappe. Verratti. A goal!
Ha
ha!
Yes! Goal! 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 Okay, I'm getting a hang of it. I'm getting a hang of it.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end.
It's like, this
you
is why I
have
like
to be in the right place.
World
keep your composure
football.
And finish it off. Exactly. And that's exactly like, what he did.
Because you feel like it's so intense. The moment, the pressure of just building. You're fighting. Just to gain a fucking inch. And not lose control of the ball.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. They're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
That was almost too perfect.
Neymar.
Oh, big chance.
Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside.
Damn.
Christensen.
He's got to score.
Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Short option preferred. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Defensive efficiency personified. And almost at the interval, and a story of PSG chasing the game. Stuart, what have you made of their first half performance?
Well, it's been a good game so far, and they've played a big part in that. But if they are to get...
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And thumped away. That is how to apply the pressure. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. This could square the game! And it wasn't taxing for the keeper.
Damn it.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? And the counter-attack came to nothing. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Messi. Mbappe. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe.
Fuck!
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
And Chelsea is one of my fucking favorite teams. So I don't want them to lose, But I'm playing Chelsea right now. I don't even remember who I'm playing.
Oh, yes! Goal for Chelsea! It's the opening statement in the final. And it could be massively...
From Paris? Is that... Okay, yeah, Paris. It's like...
Cool. 45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. And the ball's gone. Verratti. Can he get them level? No problems grabbing hold of that one.
That was pass. How do I fucking kick?
Being pressed hard. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. This could be the equaliser. Not really the ideal clearance. And the flag has gone up.
Well, he has to work a lot harder to stay onside there. He didn't read the situation at all.
What can Chelsea do from this position? He'll take it away. He won the ball. Verratti. He's in here. And a good take under duress there.
I'm irritated because I can't fucking do a good kick. I want to kill myself. This is dumb. I can't.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Cross blocked. Lukaku. And he likes to run at them. Oh, what an opportunity. And there it is. A goal cushion now. And just look at these fans. The trophy coming their way, surely. So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. What can they do from here? Mbappe. Chance to reduce the arrears. Can he finish? And running through to the keeper.
Well, as the stats confirm, Chelsea have controlled the ball. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
The fans keen on a shot here. Could reduce the deficit. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. substitution in the offing. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Danilo Pereira. Can he open them up here? And pushed onto the woodwork. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Now, what can they do from here? Mbappe. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Oh, good work by the keeper.
I'm running out of time. I'm gonna lose. Oh, I really thought it would be a more streamlined tutorial. It's like, I don't know, I'm kind of tempted to get
it's still there for
Plus
him.
Because they got Champions League football. It's like, I mean, with Paramount Plus, I have Champions League
Thiago
and
Silva,
Premier League.
And he's through here. The net is staring him in the face. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Over the byline, hence a goal kick.
Okay, I figured out circle was kick, but that wasn't a good kick. X is pass. I'm doing moderately okay, I guess. I mean, yeah, I'm losing 2 points.
And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Well, not long left now, and a disappointing Paris Saint-Germain performance, you have to say, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this. Well, it looks so promising.
What the fuck?
But a goal kick
no.
The outcome.
I was not trying. What the? I keep getting robbed by this game.
Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Touched onto the woodwork. Not the pass he had in mind. Chelsea have returned to the high altar of European football. Champions League winners.
I mean,
well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
I lost.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
I mean, that was the final.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an...
But yeah. I mean, good for Chelsea. Yeah, that's the first match I've played. I don't know. I mean, I like football, and This was a free football game. Thanks to the great people over at Perry Station Plus. Okay, United States. Where is Minnesota United? Where is Minnesota? Colorado. Yeah, these some good local FCs. Ah, here we go. Minnesota United. QR code. See, I've never really been a big fan of EA Sports games, mostly because of the product placement. I have no idea what I just clicked on. Volta Football. What the hell is Volta Football? Oh, it's Streets. Or mini games. Okay. Black kid, Trevor Noah. Yeah, teenage Trevor Noah. And I guess I'm gonna pick this sexy black chick. I don't know. She's just. I don't even know what this sport is. I just feel like I'd be more interested in this character. It's like. I just need to figure out how to do powerful kicks. Oh. I see. Option. By mistake. Oh my goodness. Suicidal and old. That's kind of my problem right now. I'm gonna go with this one. Some more stuff out. But yeah, thank you. Do me a favor, hit that like button. Because I gotta edit this stuff together. That's gonna be fun. FIFA 2021 Audio Episode 1 Audio I want to kill her. I want to murder myself. I don't like my wife.